Like, my name is Mehmet, I'm from Turkey, and you can call me Memo. I mean, you don't need to, but in this very moment, there's only one question in my mind, like, what I'm going to tell. So I just decided to go with the flow. I don't see shit right now. Like, this side is bright. I will come on this stage, I will rock it, then, bam, next day, a mail from Netflix, a special show, then, bam, like, I'm on the Got Talent, I got money, so... An hour ago, I was searching how to hold the microphone, and I'm or where to put your hand while you are performing. So they said that we need to just move some gestures. So I'm doing it, and thank you, So it's happening, and people are waiting for me. I need to go and be funny. And he's like, maybe, like, you know, but we need to sign this deal. But maybe that they also said that you should use the stage. So
hello there.
Laughing, I'm getting a little bit relaxed. That's cool. I'm teaching in the university, this is no joke. I'm teaching people, and if you just say a few Polish words, like cześć, dzień dobry, they're like, I'm a grown-up person, you know, and then, you know, but in front of the Polish people, you say, cześć, again. You find yourself to be like a five-year-old small boy, and you're like, come on. And you are still at the same stage after 8 years. Things got nasty at that point, and people keep telling me, Mehmet, come on, you just put so much stress on yourself, like, just go with it, just... You know, talk, and people will understand it. Bullshit, like, really? You pay half-half, right? Like, they'll just be able to pay the half of the money, and I will pay the half. And we, both of us, know that pool is half, right? So, to say half-half, it's poo-poo, right? And we're just saying the guy, poo-poo, and the guy's like, what, one? And we're poo-poo, like, man, I'm soon going to be a father. This is also a poo. And my girlfriend, she's Polish. I'm Turkish. We communicate in English. Our English sucks. And, like, and we are like, this child will learn any language. Yeah, like, and if she will learn English from us, like, this is the worst thing we can do to her. Like, she's been speaking English for all her life. So you see, I really need to learn this language. But I have my traumas. And he's just telling me, Mehmet, so you speak Polish, right? You've been here already 4 years. And I said, of course. And then, like, because he has no idea about Polish, whole day I just pretend like I speak Polish. Prosto, prosto, prosto. Oczywiście, spoko, spoko. Like, and literally 5 to 6 words, I somehow just give him the impression that I do speak Polish. And then, like, as a Polish tradition, we went to a bar, right? And that's the place I rock. I have 1 minute to go, and I didn't even start my story. As the night goes, and the amount of the alcohol just get higher in my blood, I just started to feel more relaxed, and then I talk with the bartender in Polish, and somehow we manage. Like, even I gave this correct amount of money, like, because numbers are tricky, and, like, I always give 100 and just say, give me the change, like, take what you need and just give me the change. In the end of the night, we come to a point that the guy is saying something, and I have really no idea what he's talking about. I said, come on, dude. I don't speak Polish, I don't know what you're saying. So you're not Polish? And I said, bomb. Like, and I said, no, I thought you're a retarded or something. In best case scenario, that was the day I learned that my, like, best of my Polish, I can sound as a retarded Polish. And then people are keep asking me why you're not trying. Like, what? Oh, my friend, you speak good Polish. Like, how long have you been here? And I've been here for 2 years. So, you know, it's a good time to not speak Polish. And the guy, 2 years? Oh man, bad Polish. It just fell to my face, and I'm like, and that was the night I really felt like confident. I was like, yeah man, I'm good. So, and I can really tell you more stories about this, but I think my time is up.
Yes.